welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I will be doing a wig install. Quick disclaimer, I'm not a hairstylist. I am not a professional. I only know how to do my hair and my hair only. I don't know how to do others, so do not ask. Literally, only my head. I can only do my head. Anyways, cute intro. Baby, I think you're true. Something special, just what my dreams are really made of. All information about this wig that I'll be installing will be down below in the description box, and this is also a picture of the wig right here. Let's just get into the taking the braids out. That's higher. Editing me, hey! Just letting y'all know, there's a lot of skipped parts and missing pieces in this video. I am literally the worst at recording when I'm doing stuff because I'm just trying to get it done and go. But yeah, pretend you didn't see this. Pretend y'all waited till after. Yeah. Okay, y'all. So it's me here doing a voiceover. So this is just me bleaching the knots. Remember, y'all, I haven't done this in a long time, so my technique ain't really techniquing, but I'm doing the best I can. Anyways, I am using the Clay Roll bleaching powder. I don't know if I'm saying that name right. And a 30 volume developer. I left this on for about 20 minutes, I'm pretty sure. This is just me making sure I'm bringing it all the way up to the top, just to make sure that I get, like, you know, every single knot, like, everything is saturated. And yeah, so it is me just putting it on there real good, spreading it, and then me covering it up with the foil so it's all warm. So now here's me slicking my little hairs back with the cornrows, you know, with the gel braids. Yeah, this is me slicking my hair back. And honestly, I don't really have much to say right here, but I'm taking a very long time doing this. But I've realized, probably because I wasn't using a blow dryer, so I was just slicking it back and using my hand. It was just a lot going on. Anyways, yeah, so here's gonna be me putting the wig cap on. And honestly, like, oh, y'all know that episode of SpongeBob where he's like, put the money in the bag, put it in. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Anyways, this is just me cutting holes from my eyes and my ears just so I can be able to see, and obviously so I could, you know, cut it properly. Anyways, I'm putting a layer of the lace glue on the wig cap, like around my hairline. I don't put it directly on my hair. I just put it like an inch, not even an inch, a couple centimeters, like, below my hairline. I like doing this method more than, like, you know, actually spraying it down. I don't know, I just feel like this is, like, it's way more secured and the wig cap doesn't go anywhere. So here's me spreading it out. Also, I'm pretty sure I did two layers of this, but I didn't show it. And then here's me spraying lace tint. This is actually my first time doing it like this. I'm not sure where I seen this from, but I'm pretty sure I did see somebody do this. So that was just me putting lace tint instead of makeup. And here's me cutting the actual excess cap. Honestly, y'all, I'm trying my best to figure out a wig cap, a bald cap method that worked for me. I'm slowly but surely figuring it out. So, once again, bear with me. So this is just me cutting it. And then what I do with the lace at the back is I just tie it in a little knot and then tuck it in. So, yeah. Okay, now this is me just trying on the wig. The wig's wet. So this is me trying on the wig, making sure it looks all right on my head. Trying to figure out, like, where I probably want to place it and stuff like that.
Right now I am plucking on my head just so I could customize it better to my hairline. Now, I am not the best at plucking. I'm pretty sure that I can't do a middle part anymore because I've plucked too much in this area. You can't see it, but I plucked too much in this area. I always do a middle part, so I guess this is a sign to do a side part. Also, y'all, I haven't put on a wig in almost like a year, 2 years. Like, so in reality, if this don't come out good, I'm doomed. I'm gonna try my best. Oh, let me stop plucking in this area. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to, you know, do what it do. But this is what I got so far on this side. This side, I also over bleached too. But I have some black hair dye down here, so hopefully I'll fix that up. But yeah, I over bleached a couple spots. It's okay. It's okay. I can fix it. I can fix it. Also, so my ear tab areas. There's a lot of stuff going on. On this side, as you can see, my ear is pushed out forward because there's this little part right here that is so thick. It's literally, I think, the ear tab area. I don't know. But I can't cut it because this is literally where the wig is sewn in at. But on this side, it feels amazing. So honestly, I don't know how I'm going to work this out because I obviously need to pull this some more so I can cover my cap. Y'all, there's a lot of stuff going on here. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Hopefully, I could finesse it to, like, a certain extent. Yeah. Pray for me. Pray for me, because this ain't going too well. Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen a hot chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I want to meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper. Spit it so she get it, cause she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. I think I'll say, yeah. Oh, yeah. guys, y'all, don't mind the fact that my light ain't lighting the way it was lighting before. A lot of technical difficulties. It's not really technical difficulties, but we're not gonna get into why the light ain't lighting before, but it's gonna get back to that. Y'all just gotta hold on. Like, y'all gotta wait until after I'm done hot combing to get that same lighting. Just letting y'all know. So I decided that I'm going to do a side part just for the, once again, for the fact that I mentioned before. The middle looks overplucked. I swear I didn't overpluck it, but you know, it looks overplucked. So yeah, that's why I'm gonna do a side part, and I decided to do it, you know, going that way. Just because I just like how I plucked this side better than the other side. I just put the elastic band down before I cut the lace off. And I'm just trying to get this flat as possible. So that's what I'm doing. Anyways. Y'all, time for the moment of review. Okay, y'all, if this would have came out terrible, I would have like. All right, y'all. So now I'm gonna cut the lace with this bad boy. Be careful. This is a sharp object, so you know it can cut you. Please be careful. Let me fix this so y'all can see me better doing it. Hey, ring light. Hey, girl. Able to still see lace. Remember, this is not my actual scalp. We just try to make it seem like it is. I'm trying my best here, so please mind your business. All right, let me get y'all back over here. So this is what we got so far. I do notice that it is, you know, a little bit on my forehead, but you know, I have a big forehead anyway. So the less forehead, the better, if you really think about it. The less forehead, the better. But, and it won't really matter as much because I feel like side parts and middle parts, depending on how you part it, it don't really look that bad, you know? But yeah, so. Where's my spray? I'm gonna spray it down with some Evan, the red bottle. The red bottle. Gonna spray it with some Evan and then put the elastic band right back on. And hopefully that's the final melt of the evening. Honestly, I don't know if I wanna style it tonight or if I wanna just wait and style it tomorrow morning. Most likely I'm gonna style it tonight because I'm really impatient and I'm not gonna wait till tomorrow morning. Oh shit. these links. All right, y'all. So I have to apologize for so many things. One, after that last clip you've seen, my phone ended up dying. So you guys did not see the rest of this process being done. Second, this is actually the next day, well into the next day. So a lot of different transformations and flips and tying and a bunch of stuff happened before we got to this final result. Yeah, the link to this wig will be down in the description box in case you want to try it out. Very nice hair. I chef's kiss, y'all, chef's kiss. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post, because it gets lit over here. It gets real lit over here. Once again, like I stated before, I'm not a professional hairstylist, so this is the best we gonna get. It might look good from afar, but that's all it looks good from. The moment you get in my face, you're gonna see a whole bunch of lace, and who cares, because it's a lace, it's not actual scalp. Exactly. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.